The classify by height above ground function in LiDAR 360 allows classification based on a specified height above the terrain surface. After activating this feature, you can add different categories in the category list and set the height range for each category. The software will then classify the point cloud based on the defined categories and their corresponding height ranges.